explain it again real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need...
a Nemo chair, of course.
A what chair?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic gyroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
Decker.
Impossible. How could they... miss...
sake, keep it full.
I need the chair. The decks.
Thank you.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building.
Or we run in and take the chair.
Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid.
All right, so we do it your way then.
Yeah.
So this thing is covered in leather or some sort of space material or what?
How should I know? It's a chair.
Yeah, but they padded the seat with something, right? I mean, it ain't just fucking hard metal, is it?
That's what you're worried about? If your ass is gonna be comfy?
Hey, I'm the one who's gotta sit in it, right?
You almost hit me!
Hey, you got any tunes you wanna listen to?
No, thanks.
There's gotta be some crazy internet music on one of these stations.
Not interested.
You're not into classical, are you?
God, no.
So what do you listen to?
Hardcore to rap.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
Alright, here's the power uplink locations. Keep the Deckers off me while I disable each one. This looks like it. Buy me the time to shut down this power node.
Sure thing!
Can we hit up the strip club on the way? I'll be right there.
Mind keeping it down out there?
I hope you're sure.
Sorta. That's one. More to go.
Thank you.
almost done in there.
These things take time.
Yeah, hey, it's just easier to shoot these things.
You're going to use this.
Two down, last one, and we're in business.
In there, right?
Do that again, and you get the receipt.
But come on!
Are you crazy?
All right, let's get this chair then.
Nope. Now we go up in a helicopter.
What?
Look at the freaking chair anyway. I have to triangulate its exact location first while you...
All right, protect the chopper. I got it.
See? We're communicating.
Where's the heli then?
In front of the plant.
Can we hit up the strip club on the way?
Keep us safe. You just keep working your magic, girl.
It's simple. I measure the...
Yeah, I have to know what that magic is.
Right. Forgot.
All right, got the location yet?
There's a lot of power output coming from this place, so it's hard to get a lock on the chair.
Power from a power plant? You don't say.
I need more time.
You ready to go in and get that,
Just you. And this may already be destroying the chair to keep it from us.
Is that what I think you mean?
Yeah.
Touchdown.
Cut the chair from their system by disabling the router connection.
So just turn it all off then.
That's what I said, wasn't it?
It's like Miller's collecting all the damn tech in the world here.
It's what I do.
have me pinned.
Suicidal. They're all shut down.
The chair's still pulling power from the system. I don't get it.
So unplug it then?